For the barbell bent over row, you're gonna deadlift the bar into position, push your hips back till your torso is about 45 degrees, double overhand grip, row up until the bar is just above your belly button, keeping your shoulders down away from your ears, right back down. So it looks like this. Another variation I like for this one is the double underhand grip.